Yeah,
sure.
Russia is good. I think there's one thing that I forgot to mention very quickly. I think everybody knows about the homosexual propaganda law and the law banning adoptions by same-sex couples. So I think it's just important to keep in mind what is and I think is not a realistic goal. There's no way that Russia will repeal the homosexual propaganda law. That's not happening, right? But there is a very good chance that with international pressure, they will not enforce it, or they will enforce it rarely and softly. It's not great. It will still be a tool of extortion and corruption, but it'll be better than what we have now, which is constant threat. There's a good chance that they will dial back the campaign of hate on state television, at least until the Olympics. Not great, but still, 6 months without that is 6 months with less gay bashing and less violence. And there's a chance that they will not, or at least they will not soon, pass the law that they promised to pass, creating a mechanism for removing children from same-sex families. This is something that, if we do nothing, will probably come up for a vote in the fall, and if they see that there's a lot of international pressure, it will be delayed, and possibly it will be delayed indefinitely. So that's, those are realistic goals.